What?
Evening, Governor. Any old rags, bones, bottles cluttering up your house that I could relieve you of? Harry Hawkins, sir. Rag picker at your service.
Rag picker, eh? I bet you make a fine haul the day after Christmas.
Aye. Empty bottles, sir. Hundreds of them. Some of them ain't all empty.
You've got all that enterprise. Salvaging trash, you're just the kind of man this country needs.
Then, you do something for me, sir.
Yes, I certainly will. If you can think of a way to keep this government from squandering money, I'll nominate you for a seat in Parliament.
Don't be good, Scrooge. You're wasting your talent.
Oh, Scrooge is such a stingy man, the tightest man since time began. Oh, he's so tight, I say, he wouldn't give a bride away. It hurts him so to pay 1 cent. He wouldn't pay a compliment. He uses lightning bugs at night to save the cash he'd pay for light. How can anybody be so stingy? So stingy, so stingy. How can anybody be so stingy?
He's the stingiest man in town.
When he goes by, the children hiss. No other man. One day he skinned an alley cat to make himself a winter hat. He has a house that's very tall, with flowered paper in the hall. And for his mother's funeral, he cut the flowers off the wall. How can anybody be so stingy, so stingy, so stingy? How can anybody be so stingy?
He's the stingiest man in town.
Because he's paying for the hearse. And when it's time for him to go, his soul will travel down below. And when he gets there, you can tell, because you'll hear old Satan yell.
You'll hear old Satan yell.
How can anybody be so stingy, so stingy, so stingy?
How can anybody be so stingy? He's a stingy.